Yeah, I still masturbate while eating top ramen at a faster rate, and the bigger quantities it counts as rape when I'm slurping at this unbelievable pace. I turn the temperature up all the way to sweat up on my face.
If you give no effort, if you got no money, then I got a cheap method. Crack it open, throw it in a pan and let it cook, bitch. Now that's a real education, fuck books. If you wanna make it in college, acknowledge all the flavors that be dropping mad knowledge on these pussy ass canned goods. We got chicken and beef that boosts the manhood. Anybody want a piece of me, we'll have to get this ramen first. Start with the shrimp and then the fire. If you're fully blazed, then this shit'll get you higher. 35 cents a pack, 3 for a dollar, unbelievable pricing. That's the future of a blue-collar worker, and I'm talking about ramen. The shit'll fill you up when you're feeling like an African. Come back when you're in the state that I'm in, and say hi to my homeboy, Top Ramen.